Receiving the Rolfing sessions has been a deep transformative experience for me. At that time, I was already working in the field. I was using Messian method. That is a technique that addresses the physical structure of the body. And it happened sometime that people had emotional reaction while working. So even though I was capable to be there and support, nevertheless, it was not clear for me how touching the body could trigger this kind of emotion. So I went through my Rolfing process in 84, and it was such an unexpected gift, because without looking for it, I could experience that all the levels of my body were finally integrated and available for me. I was then certified as a Rolfer in 87, and since then I'm working as a Rolfer, and the beauty of the story is that this transformative process, this improving as human being in the whole level of my existence, is still happening even when I'm working with other people. So I think I'm very lucky having found Rolfing along my way. In my understanding, orientation and adaptability are qualities that are needed for surviving. And as human beings, we have these qualities, and we have been able all along our evolution to adapt and change, not only on the level of the physical structure of the body, in order to survive and adapt to the context in which we live. The thing is that these contexts have been accelerating a lot along the last century, and becoming even more demanding on a level of stress that is not only physical. So even in my experience as a body worker and as a Rolfer, I have seen how different it is, the quality of the demand that is bringing people to my office compared to what was 30 years ago. So in my opinion, Rolfing can be a great support, because in this need for surviving, for adaptation, what happens now is that we very often see that people lose themselves. Instead of evolving, they spoil themselves, abusing their system. What we can do as Rolfing is to support them in order to reconnect to their resources, to reorient, to make this process a growing process that is not detaching the human being from their deep, great capacity to express and be happy with life.